Hello and welcome to Coleman Tarot. My name is H.E. Coleman and this is going to be your reading for July the 3rd. July the 3rd. Here we go. We have The Alchemist, June 3rd. We have The Page of Swords. And then we have The Knight of Pentacles upside down. Okay, so The Alchemist is about somebody who can turn anything into gold. They can take any common metal and just turn it into gold. This is somebody who can make magic. This is somebody who can create amazing things. All right. And then we have the Page of Swords, which is about somebody who's being disappointed about something. And it's not a big disappointment. It's not like a tower where it's a big shakeup. This is a small disappointment and the person's just mildly annoyed. This is also about somebody who they have the sword there. They have the intelligence. They're just adapting. They're kind of taking the disappointment and they're saying, okay, I'm going to adapt. So they're walking along the forest and they say, the path is wet, the path is not clear, so I'm going to climb in the tree and walk around it. Okay, this is somebody who doesn't just let disappointment ruin their whole day. They take a disappointment and they adapt to it. All right, and then over here we have the Knight of Pentacles, which is upside down. The Knight of Pentacles is about money that you've been waiting for and it finally arrives and it's upside down. And that's probably what your disappointment is. This is about somebody who is waiting for money and it doesn't arrive, or else the news about money doesn't arrive. So this is a money situation that is not ideal. It's not what you were expecting, or it's not arriving yet. Maybe it's late. Maybe a check is late, or maybe you thought you were going to get a job opportunity and it's not happening now. It might happen later. Okay. So that is probably what the disappointment is. It looks like there's a disappointment about money somehow. And instead of just letting it get you down, this person's going around. They're going to adapt. And that's where the magic comes in. This is somebody who has taken a disappointment and they've turned it around and they've turned it into gold. So this person has either changed their attitude, changed the attitude around to turn it into gold, or they've changed the situation around where maybe something didn't work out. And instead of saying, okay, instead of accepting that doesn't work out, they say, I am going to turn this around and I'm going to make gold out of the situation. I'm going to make a new opportunity, or I'm going to wait for the money to arrive and I will do something else instead. This is somebody who's taken a disappointment and they've turned it into gold. Ironically, a money disappointment and they turned it into gold. Okay. So this is saying that no matter what happens today, if you get news that's not good news, or if you get, if you lose one opportunity, you turn it around, you get another opportunity. If you get a disappointment, you turn it around and you turn it into gold. Whatever small disappointment it is, you're going to turn it into something amazing. So you're going to flip it. You're going to flip common metal and you're going to turn it into gold. Now I'm going to give you a fate card for the day. That's good to see that you can just flip it around. You have the Hand of Fate. And these don't go upside down, so I don't read these upside down. But the Hand of Fate. And it says here, forces beyond your control intervene. Forces beyond your control intervene. So what you're expecting and what you've planned, there's going to be like some kind of disappointment that doesn't work out. And then something is going to, beyond your control, is going to intervene. And then you're going to turn it into gold. All right, now I'm going to give you a spiritual card. You're not going to let anything get you down. You're just going to turn it around. Now, I don't know if the forces intervening are making the disappointment or they are turning the disappointment into gold, but either way, fate is going to intervene on your behalf today. Then we have this, the Stag. Excellent. The Stag. It says pride and leadership. So this is about you being very proud and taking control of a situation. All right, so you taking control of the situation and being very proud and standing up and saying, I did this. I have accomplished these amazing things. I have made gold out of my day. Awesome. You're really taking the reins, taking the bull by the horns, taking the deer by the horns today. So you are going to, fate is going to take control, and you are also going to take control. All right, you're going to flip it. So have a wonderful day.